Shine bright like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond. Treasure, that is what you are. You're my golden star.
Hey, Jims and Jewels, welcome back to
Amillion Treasures.
It's me, Brandy.
And it's me, Royce.
And we are back with another video.
So, before we jump into today's video, don't forget to like,
comment,
share,
and subscribe,
and push the push notification bell down below so you guys don't miss out on another one of our videos.
And because it's free,
smack, smack, hit it, hit it, foot it.
What she said.
Smack, smack, hit it, hit it, foot it. What she said.
But since that being said, let's jump into the video. Okay, guys, today's video is going to be about the most amazing person in this world. Today we are going to be talking about one of my violin teachers, and her name is Miss Sherice Holliman. Around the end of 2011, Miss Holliman had a brain aneurysm and it erupted, and she had to have open brain surgery, you guys, and she used her violin to help her cope with everything, you guys. Violin is what brought her out and what kept her going and what just, you know, just brought her back to being herself.
Our prayers go to her.
Our prayers go to her, and she is just such an amazing person. I don't know how I can get over it. She is just so outgoing. She always sees the positive in everything and everybody, you guys, and I just love her. So, you guys, she met up with someone named Damien Escobar up in New York, you guys, and they were both doing the violin together, and she decided to come back down where we are staying and teach violin for free because she feels like the violins aren't cheap and they aren't cheap for renting. And so she felt like since the violin helped her, she wanted to do something so amazing. And so, you guys, she just teaches the violin for free. She gives free lessons and she don't complain about anything. And she put together concerts, and we had a Christmas concert last year, Christmas, and it was so amazing, you guys. Even though it was ups and downs, she still came through, and the concert was so amazing and boom, you guys.
It was.
It was just so sweet, and everything came together and worked out for the good.
And I feel like that was really good. She just does it for free.
Yeah, and she didn't see the negative anything. She still kept her head up. And everything turned out so amazing, you guys. So, you guys, with that being said, Miss Holliman, I just wanted to tell you that I am very appreciative for you, and I am so grateful that I am able to be in your presence, in your atmosphere, and that I am able to be in the music class with you guys. And if it wasn't for my Auntie Felicia, you know who you is, Auntie Felicia. My Auntie Felicia actually told me about Miss Holliman, you guys, and about the Little Fiddlers program that Miss Holliman has been doing for about 5 years. And I am just so grateful for my Auntie Felicia and for Miss Holliman and for me being able to be in both of their lives and in their atmosphere. And you guys, I just want to tell you guys how blessed I am to be able to be in Little Fiddlers, you guys. I love the group. I love all of the kids who are in the group, you guys. We just love doing music. And if you guys didn't know, I did used to play for Milwaukee Youth Symphony Orchestra, and I love the classical music, you guys. It's so sweet and just, you know, it's nice and catchy. But I wanted to do other things. Like, I wanted to learn other genres, and Miss Holliman has it all, you guys.
You guys, I'm sorry for cutting you off, but you guys, I actually met her before. She's so kind, so beautiful, so everything.
Humble. She is just so humble, and she don't get upset, you guys. Like, sometimes us kids, we can get off track in orchestra and in practice, and she was still joking around with us, you guys. She lights a whole room up, you guys. If there is dark in the room, she brings the light into the room, and I just love it. She helps us see that you can, even though things don't go your way, you can still see the good in it, and that you still can be grateful for the things that you do have. And with her having a brain aneurysm and her wanting to teach the violin for free, that is so cool and so amazing. And it's just an outgoing free spirit, you guys. And so the moral of this story is, we all want you guys to know, and Miss Holliman wants you guys to know, don't never dwell on the past or dwell on the negative. Just try and see the positive and be grateful for the things that you do have and the things and people that is in your life and that is able to help you. And we also want you guys to know that just as Miss Holliman used the violin, you guys can use your favorite hobby or your favorite specialty to help you come through your journey. And even if it is a dark time, you still can do things you still love. You don't have to give up on them just because something happened. You still can keep pushing. Mm-hmm. You can keep going. And that's what we all want you guys to know. You don't have to feel like you have to give up, or you don't have to feel like you're not good enough, because you are good enough and you do belong, okay? You can be outgoing and you can have it all if you put your mind to it.
Anything you put your mind to,
you can do. So, you guys, I just really wanted to let you guys know and Miss Holliman that Miss Holliman holds a very special place in my heart, you guys. And I will not forget everything that she has done for me and that everything she is doing for me, you guys. Every time practice come up, I be ready, you guys. And I just love going to the practice and being in Miss Holliman's atmosphere. And she is a teacher at River Trust Elementary School, and she teaches in third grade. Okay, as Miss Holliman is also an orchestra conductor at Roosevelt Middle School of the Arts. She is an orchestra conductor at that school as well, you guys. And everywhere she go, you can see her light shining miles away, you guys. And you love talking to her. You just can't get enough of Miss Holliman.
Like, I just want to say that she also holds a special heart in my place because she makes my sister smile. She makes her want to do the violin. She makes her want to do everything. She comes home all happy and smiling. And
you guys,
thank you for making my sister happy.
And thank you, Miss Holliman, for allowing me to be in Little Fiddlers and in your atmosphere, because I just want you to know I am very grateful and blessed for you. So
thank you.
Thank you, you guys. On that note, with that being said, I do want you guys to know that Miss Holliman, you are a true jewel. You guys, she is the best jewel. I love her. And you guys, I can't say it enough and I won't stretch it enough because I can't. But like we said, Miss Holliman, you are a true jewel. Okay, guys, that's your Kool-Aid for today. Until next time, we'll just
shine bright.